I just got here and I think I'm losing signal already. I know, Donna. I have the most amazing volunteers ever here at Coyote. I know, I'm late. I need to get to work. You know how Morales is. I know. Yes. Can you hear me? Yes? Hello? Yes, I know. I know! It's exciting! I'm really excited. Coyote Canyon is amazing. The greatest ever. I know. The teachers? Oh, don't even get me started about the teachers. They're so great, too. I know. I hear you. Hello, I think I have a bad connection. I'm gonna need to let you go. Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these months you still have energy, or if you're tired of everything. They say that working with kids is easy, but it ain't an easy thing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm at Coyote Canyon thinking about all you do for free. School is ending, we're almost free. We've forgotten how it feels before assessments and testing. There's such a difference because of you and a million smiles. Hello from Coyote's side. We want to call you a thousand times. Tell you thank you for everything that you've done. From box tops, prize store, assemblies and more. Hello from Coyote's side. This year has been a crazy ride. You know you're awesome for doing your part, and the kids love you for having such a big heart every day. Hello, how are you? It's so typical to see you helping out. You know you're awesome. We hope that you're well. We appreciate the time you spent to make our school events happen. It's no secret that the school year is running out of time. So hello from this year.
seen Dynes today? Is she even working?